Hi everyone, welcome. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use Pillow Maker, a free blender add-on that makes creating realistic pillows quick and easily. First, just download it from the Gumroad page. I have already installed it. Now press Enter to open the side panel and go to the Pillow tab. Here you can adjust the pillow size, subdivision levels, and thickness. Below that, there are settings for the cloth simulation. The pillow will be created at the position of the 3D cursor. Right now, my 3D cursor is here. So I will click Create Pillow, and there it is. The pillow is added. If you hit play, you can see the cloth simulation in action, but the pillow is falling down. If you want the pillow to stay in place, just set the gravity to 0. Now when I play a simulation, the pillow stays exactly where I want. Next, let's play with the size settings. I will increase the width and height, and whatever size you set, the add-on automatically performs UV unwrapping. You can also see the checker pattern, which helps with texture scaling. Now, I will add collision to the ground and the steps. I will place the pillow on the top of the steps, and when I play, check out the amazing pillow animation. If you found this video helpful, please support me by liking and subscribing.